Hi everyone, this is Technotix B and all we would love to listen to music every time. Only need is earphones. Heading out for the day, need a earphone. Dancing alone in single closed room, earphones. And some more random stuff like watching movies. Porn, baby ki vines. Just all we need is, where is that? Earphones. So you have to be more careful while buying those earphones. In case you are low on budget and still wish to buy better one in that price category, then this video is for you. There is three cornerstones to consider before buying a earphones. First, build quality, second is sound quality, and the third is like other preferences that include mic, wire or wireless, and in-ear or on-ear earphones. And here I am not going to tell you the list. I have already picked up the best, which currently cost you around 700 rupees. So I have picked the MI earphones, black one, not confused with MI earphones basic one. In past I have used Leico earphones, Sennheiser CX-180, MI piston, so I will definitely going to tell my experience with those in-ear earphones. From the form factor, this earphone has been beautifully crafted like the CD design, and earpiece is also tilted that gives perfect grip to the ear. As MI claimed, this is made of some alloy of aluminium but feels like plastic. The same kind of material is used in this chamber where mic and wire remote are placed. Mic position is also at good place. This audio is recording via this earphones mic and I have placed the mic as it usual place where it usually hangs. While calling, audio is muffled sometime but it is just normal. Mic catches voice clearly. But you should not compare your audio quality like we usually send from usual mic or phone, because most of the phone have dual mic for noise cancellation. Feedback after pressing the button feels good. The phone connector is angled at 90 degree L-shaped that will also reduce the probability of breaking the cable from the 3.5mm connector, and this looks in symmetry that gives your eyes more satisfaction. As per the cable quality, 3/4 of the cable is kind of strong quality, also comes with an extra braided sleeving that is not going to tangle easily. This earphones is not completely tangle free, sometimes get tangled very few times. Because of that, 1/4 upper part that is made from thermoplastic rubber. This has done because this part is going to have contact with your awesome skin or cheeks, so it has to be made soft. I would recommend you to keep it away from the sharp edges. Teeth are also included. Now let's talk about audio output. Audio output via this earphones is soft, punchy. All you need is just awesome music and it will produce stunning sound to you. Bass is good like Sennheiser CX-180. Vocal is exceptionally good. Played some mixed song and I would say output was perfectly balanced, the sound and bass. Not perfectly noise cancellation, but its earpiece grip is perfectly fits into the ear. So when playing music, you will hear very little of surroundings. One thing you should consider, when you increase your volume beyond 90 to 100%, the audio via earpiece gets distorted little bit, feels like fighting between the vocals and instruments, but audio is very louder at that time and I think you would never need that, except you have very low sound music. I was in crowded market and only that time my media volume is at around 80 or 90%. This issue was not in LETV earphones, but that cost was around 1300 rupees. This pair of earphones delivers impressive audio for the money. Not expect so much because the price form factor would always come to play. As I have already mentioned, this earpiece will perfectly grip with ears, so you can wear it while doing exercise. And quick what is, the awesome music can lift 15% higher weight, but I would recommend you to focus on breathing, not on your music. The overall matter is, it will not come out easily. To get the better experience, use some equalizer that will definitely enhance your music experience, like Dolby's one. You can check out the videos how to install Dolby's. I have made a separate video on it. And in case you want Xiaomi device, you will get lot more inbuilt configuration in it. That's a pro tip for me user. Overall, this earphone sound great, also has inbuilt mic. So if you are in market for new pairs of earphones at tight budget, then this is for you. The Mi earphones with lightweight, length of 1.25 meter, durable and with good sound. So there you have the Mi earphones. Thank you for watching this video, and in case you are listening me for the first time, then this is Technotix B and you can check out my all previous videos, and much more good video is awaiting for you. So make sure you subscribe the channel. Till then, bye.